Being Scientologists, you look at someone and you know absolutely that you can help them.
Spend money on Scientology. You can take their money, is what I'm saying.
Because I'm carrying my load, all right? And only that, as much as I'm carrying, I still feel like I gotta do more, all right? There's still a thing of, let's go.
But you can't just go. The load's too big. So I flush, I get out of there, I go to my doctor the next day, he says I have a colon blockage. So I go to my Scientology doctor, he says there's nothing wrong. Later on that day, I drop the biggest deuce you've ever seen. Thanks, Scientology.
When you drive past an accident, it's not like anyone else. As you drive past, you know you have to do something about it, because you know you're the only one that can really help.
That's why I carry this. It helps. I call it my helper.
Look, you're either on board or you're not on board, okay? But just, if you're on board, you're on board just like the rest of us.
And if you're not on board, well then, you're gonna miss it when the spaceship takes off. And we're gonna be having snow cones and sex droids, and you're gonna be like, shit! And be like, aw, man, I wish I was on board.
Oh, we have an opportunity. And, to really help for the first time effectively change people's lives. And, I am dedicated to that. I'm absolutely, uncompromisingly dedicated to that.
Except on Wednesdays. Those are Tom days.
We are the authorities on getting people off drugs. We are the authorities on the mind. We are the authorities on improving conditions. Criminon, we can rehabilitate criminals. Way to happiness, we can bring peace and unite cultures. That once you know these tools and you know that they work, it's not good enough that I'm just doing okay.
Other people have to do badly. See, because it's a relative thing. So whatever that means to them, that's what I wish. I wish it on them. Meanwhile, I'm over here with the tools, the working tools, and I like to keep them a secret. You know, I keep them to myself, and that way Tom wins.
This is the way it should be done, because we do it this way and people are actually getting better.
And I said, no, doctor, and I punched him in the face. And he said, but Mr. Cruz, you need chemotherapy. The brain tumor, it can cause dementia, it can cause insanity. And I said, I don't care, it's thetans. And now blankets talk to me. So, who won that argument?
And am I going to look at that guy, or am I too afraid because I have my own out ethics to put in someone else's ethics? And that's all it comes down to. Because I won't hesitate to put ethics in on someone else, you know? Because I put it ruthlessly in on myself.
What do you mean exactly?
You mean ethics like hats, like these little hats I make? I'm not afraid to put these on anyone. I'm sorry, dude. Did you say ethics? I'm in hats. That's weird.
And I do it the way I do everything. There's nothing part of the way for me. It's just...